So I got this turtle wax Luke's leather cleaner. This is an imported leather cleaner. So I'm going to do the cleaning and conditioning of the leather sofa. So this is Italian leather and Canadian wood inside. Buy expensive furniture, you must maintain it. Monthly once, it's good to wax it, clean it. The entire sofa. It's always good to try the cleaner liquid once. In an inconspicuous area, you can just put some. Wait for a day and see if there's any reaction that's happening. If there's no reaction, then you can use it. So I bought this yesterday. I just put this on some inconspicuous area and just waited. It seemed okay. So now I'm just doing it for the whole sofa. It's a recliner, so it's got this reclining functionality. The same liquid can be used for car leather seats as well. Once a month or yeah, once in for 40 days. You could clean it like this. So this side I finished. Now I can get to the front side. So ideally if I open it, makes it a bit easier. So I can do it here first and then the seat below. The sofa becomes like new. Leather needs maintenance.
in a cloth. So all the nooks and corners you can paint, and it becomes really clean. If there are any stains or anything, it will disappear. So now that we are going to put it here, let's make it. I'll keep doing it. You can pause it and then I'll finish it again.
Sure. Close with you. So, see what happens is, when you put this, and you have to nicely, vigorously rub it like this. Any stains, anything, you should avoid putting any stains on the leather so far. But if there is, it will disappear.
Especially the area where we sit, keep our arms and all, you have to clean it more often.
So you see the difference between this and that. You can make out the difference. See the difference between this and this after cleaning. Right? Once you put like this and clean it, it becomes first of all clean, second of all shiny. Once you extend it, you can reach the difficult to reach corners.
Here.
You can put it in the cloth and put it, or you can directly put it on the surface. This is where we rest our head. So, it's better to clean it well. Yeah, clean behind. Thank you. Yeah. Now we can do behind. Right here. Go back a little bit. Let me do this.
Okay. So what we do is, it's like a wall. You start from one corner.
You can do that.
Backside doesn't get too dirty. So a little bit of maintenance is fine here.
Yeah, almost.